well taken care of over the years. No real major issues. Just the age of the truck while getting rid of it.